MASCARO Center of Sustainable Innovation, I've been able to not only go through a fellowship and do research, but I've also been able to learn more about sustainability and engineering, as well as engage with the community and do STEM outreach.
So my brother and an older classmate first told me about Dr. Little's research lab and the work that they do there. And then I listened to him speak in the chemical engineering seminars on Wednesday, and I approached him afterward, and I've been working in his lab ever since.
Our project is one on periodontal disease, where we are making microparticles that encapsulate two proteins that we will then administer to mice to test the efficiency of the treatment.
Memorize it. When you have a CSDR, what's true about the composition of the CSDR compared to what's coming out of it? It's the same, right? It's all one composition, which is why you find that point and you draw a box, right? And integral. Oh, that's enough to strike fear into the heart of anybody that's finished calculus and thought they'd never see it again. So you actually have to do an integration. You have to do an integration, which is dreadful.
Hi, so I brought a copy of my resume in. I'm a chem ed student and I'm looking to get a co-op, and I just wanted to go over it with you before I kind of send you a final copy.
Sure, no problem. Let's take a look and see what you have. Okay, so your objective I think reads good, but what I would do, Andrew, is probably list when you're actually looking to start, whether it be the fall or the spring. Mm-hmm.
The music engineering lab lets you see how music goes from what you're playing to what you're actually hearing, and it's open 24/7, so whether you have an interest in music or recording, you can do it all here. So we're looking at pitching to investors,
yeah.
And right now we're a bunch of engineers and we have a great product, but
right.
We need to work on our story. What are some important parts of our pitch?
Well, you know, I always love talking about a story, and I think you ought to talk about your own journey and what brought you guys together to focus on this problem, why this technology got you interested.
At the Innovation Institute, we love having engineers as part of all of our programs, from the Blast Furnace to the Randall Family Big Idea Competition, Startup Weekends, and everything in between. We have a lot to offer for engineering students who want to be an entrepreneur or create something new and innovative.
Hi, my name is Zoe Toigo. I'm a sophomore electrical engineering student here at Pitt, and I like to use the makerspace to work on class projects and join design teams that meet here frequently.
The Society of Automotive Engineers is a design club that's student-run here at Pitt. It designs a Formula One-style race car from scratch and competes it all over the country and all over the world.
So my experience at Forbes Hall when I lived here my freshman year, and then RA there my second year, was a great experience because I got to go anywhere around my floor and ask for help, especially during my freshman year classes, as well as I still have some of my friends today that I made during Welcome Week. So it's a great community to live in, and Forbes Hall was recently redone, and the lobby has been redone, so all new furniture. You have semi-private bathrooms and air conditioning, as well as you have a great patio outside, so you get to go and hang out with friends and play ping pong inside. So it's a great community to make friends with and de-stress sometimes when you want a break from classes.
My name is Jenna Lazar and I'm a chemical engineer for BASF in San Diego, California.
My name is Jessica Schneider and I'm an electrical engineer for ExxonMobil.
Hi, I'm Blake Dubé. And after graduation, I'm leading my startup, Aeronics, in the development of our portable oxygen device.
Hi, I'm Erin Cerosi. I'm a mechanical engineer. I just graduated in May 2017, and I'm going to work for Honda in Columbus, Ohio, starting this August. But first, I'm traveling through the Alps in Italy and Switzerland.
Hi, my name is Julie, and I'm starting my graduate program at University of California, Berkeley as an NSF fellow this fall.
Hi, my name is Justin Trano, and after graduation, I'm starting a full-time position with Deloitte Consulting as a business technology analyst in the analytics and information management service line.
Hi, my name is Casey Tompkins-Rhodes, and I just graduated from the Swanson School of Engineering in 2017 with a BS in bioengineering and a minor in chemistry. And next fall, I'll be going to Pitt Med.
Hi, my name is Josh Peters, and after graduation, I'm pursuing a PhD in biological engineering at MIT.